the wonderful ambivalence of this color, the most powerful. It really is so double-edged. It is the red of childbirth, the red of the Valentine's heart. It's the red of the sun that warms us, but it is also the red of Mars, the red of revolution, the red of a sign that says, stop.